Charity will be giving away a total of £21,000 in prize money. £16,500 will go to the winner, and the remainder will be distributed equally amongst the other artists. And this year's artists are, of course, Leighton Cook, Leo Fitzmaurice, James Huguenin, and Richard Ray. They were originally selected from a long list of 23 artists by a panel of judges. The online poll has been running on the Northern Archives website since the exhibition opened in November. But please remember, it's just for fun and doesn't influence the judge's decision, which of course is final. And interestingly, the poll has seen some frenetic activity since Friday, but by 9 o'clock this morning, when the vote closed, a new artist had actually taken the lead. So the artist that received the most public votes is Richard Rigg. So many congratulations to you.
Used to make those chocolate things out of Rice Krispies.
He writes a book of notes and then spends a year pen to pencil.
I think the most important part of this evening, certainly for me, is to spend time experiencing the artist's works in this show, to spend time for ourselves. It isn't fundamentally about winning or losing. The prize is a showcase for four very different artists, all producing fascinating, committed, ambitious work, worthy of our attention, and has made working as a judge such a privilege this year. But this is a prize, and there does have to be a winner. And that winner is, well, I already know, Mr. Fitzmaurice. Leo Fitzmaurice.
Commiserations to the other artists. It's been really fantastic working with all of you, and I hope I get a chance to work with you all again. It's also, I'd like to take the credit for everything that's out there with my name on it, but there's been an awful lot of people involved in it, so I'm going to be reading a list. That's all. I haven't got a speech, but I have got a list, just in case. I'm getting on this scrap of paper here. Yeah? This is just, I'll try and do it without this question. First of all, Kate Fowle, I'd like to thank Kate for nominating me. I'm gonna have to go in the list. I don't want to miss anybody out because, it's been a really quite smooth process, apart from this evening, which is quite nerve-wracking. It's been a fantastic process, and it's gone very, very smoothly, and I've very much enjoyed the whole thing. These people I particularly want to mention, Jenny from the Conservation Department, who's let me play around and fiddle with her collection, and Ted, of course, and Richard, and all the people from the technical team. They were fantastic, making the container that you see in the battery, and also carefully hanging all of these very valuable and old paintings. And then I've got to, of course, mention Amelia and Pippa from the prize, who've been very, very supportive. But this is quite a short list. The main, and the judges, all the judges, I've got to say thanks to them. But really, there's one person I'd like to thank more than everyone else, and that's Sarah Brown. Because she's been quietly influential and very, very supportive throughout the project, and has probably got it to perhaps a higher level than if she'd not been there. So I think more than anybody else, my thanks go to Sarah. That's it, really. Thanks very much.